Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Evil Within. I'm Jay, and this is Jay Plays Games. The Evil Within. I dread playing this game. I don't know why. Maybe I just don't like the game. That might be it. Maybe I just don't like the style of the game, or what I feel I need to do to play the game effectively. I don't know what it is about it. Alright, we're gonna get back into this. In a freaking bear trap. That's one you most definitely burn. That's one you most definitely burn. Trying to be sneaky, sneaky. Got something for you and your sneaky sneaky. Alone the watchtower. Anyway, so I don't know. Maybe this game really, really gets to me. Death kill number one. There's the crossbow. Got it. No, not this way. You can only make two. You can only hold two at a time. Starting to get armed up here. All right. Getting armed to the teeth. Does it tell me how much goop I got? 27. I wonder if I can go. Back to the mirror.
How did you get it open so quickly? Please, time is of the essence. It is. Anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
That's nice. Not a lot of variation. And the baddies. the hell? No, I'm awfully quiet. They just keep rolling on in. Gonna take forever to kill them all. Not to worry any time, just gives me 3. All right. Let's get back into it. I'm awfully quiet. It's just I'm so focused on this game and I don't know, this game is probably too much for me. I'm probably too scared of this game. Not even gonna lie about it. This game creeps me out. Oh. Freaks me out. I wonder if I can make syringes. Doubtful. A lot of sneaking around to do. I guess it just gets boring for me. And maybe that's what it is. Maybe I'm just bored of sneaking around. Not making much progression. We're gonna have to fight that guy. We all know that, right? We're gonna have to fight him. wish there would have been a mirror up here. Oh, you know what? I don't have my hatchet. Boo. Now I'm really upset. No, I haven't. I just... I don't know what it is that makes me so uninterested in playing this game. I mean, it's a cool game, it's a cool concept. But I don't know what makes me just, like, not want to play it, you know? Creep factor too high, whatever it is. I don't understand, really. Running through a lot of time creeping around, and it's just not good. So we've been playing for about 30 minutes now. I think I've done nothing whatsoever. Oh, this is a lame ass video. Oh well, yeah, leave your thoughts down in the comments below. They can't be good ones, I'm sure. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. Thanks for watching. This is Jay. Jay Plays Games. I'm out.